its ballistic missile program, its activities in Syria, the fact that it has taken such a tough tone toward Israel. Those are all of the things that have roiled this administration, of course, its support for terrorists. And so I think that the president is going to try to make the case that this is really a new way forward toward Iran. And it fits into this broader context, Andrea, which you and I were talking about earlier in the hour, which is that this is President Trump really reversing course from his predecessor's legacy. It's not just on Iran, but it's on the Paris Climate Agreement, of course, announcing that he's pulling out of that, TPP, and then all of these executive orders and changes that we're seeing to health care that he is doing unilaterally. So this is a part of his sort of broader goal to do what he set out to do, which he said he was going to do on the campaign trail, which was to reverse a whole host of policies that were put in place under former President Obama, Andrea.
To say nothing of NAFTA, which had the support of all of the other previous presidents in both parties. Kristen, I wanted to